It's always difficult to make generalizations about any kind of culture. But in my work and in my life, living as an Italian descent, some of the things that I really think are important to Italians, especially with aging and in dying, is that it's not just about that individual. It's not just, you know, the person who has a diagnosis and is going to be facing death. It is really, the family has to be a big part of that. In fact, if you look at, you know, some of the earlier traditions, which I think still has a great effect today, is that, you know, doctors would not typically give the diagnosis to the person who has the illness, if it's a diagnosis of cancer, for example. They do not give that diagnosis to the person. It's given to the family. And then, you know, through discussion, see how much can be said to the person who has the illness, but it's never given as a blunt thing. It's not thought about that, you know, it's their right to know, and so, you know, it's a good thing to prepare, etc. Perhaps in the end, the person probably will know that, you know, they're not well and they are facing, you know, a very serious illness, but it's never talked about directly. It's the family is the one that has that, is that information is given to, and then the physician works with the whole family to see what's needed.